Hi, Max here with Agent Sauce, and today we're going to show you how to add a new contact. Now I'm already on the contacts page, and this is where you can manage all of your contacts. In order to add a new contact, we can click on this button in the top right that says add new contact. Now it'll take you to a form where you can fill out all the information about your new contact. If you don't have everything, that's okay. The only required field to create a contact is the email field. Once you have added everything that you might find necessary, you can also take the time to add your contact to any of the following email lists that you have available. When you're done with your contact, you can click Save, and it will bring you over to the Contact Manager, where you can continue adding information about your contact or adding your contact to any additional processes. And that is how you add a new contact. If you have any questions, please contact us at info@agentsauce.com. Thank you, and have a great day.